Dead horse laying. Or a new one. A mile of water. The deluge happened. We got a bit of rain. It flooded Dead horse laying. So the water's heading off. It's already filled up the dam. It's heading off down into the paddocks there now. Down there, where all the sorghum is, sorghum fields. Getting off through the sorghum. See? Can't go anywhere else, it's filled the dam up, so it's coming down the road. Put them up in the paddock. Coming down the road. And it's all shooting off into the sorghum field. How's that? This is Dead Horse Lane. After the rain. Now we had to come in through the mud up that way because the car had a bit of a problem trying to get through this stuff, especially on that corner. All the fields full of water now. Farmers won't be too pleased about that. Apparently if it's still moving, it's okay, but it sits like that and kills all the plants.